Hi friends, welcome to AVS Electricals. Please subscribe and share like my channel. Today explanation 220 kV by 132 kV parts of substation. First one is bus bar, second one is isolator, third one circuit breaker, fourth one current transformer, fifth one wave trap, sixth one CVT, seventh one lighting arrestor. Bus bar is the interruption point of the incoming and outgoing feeders in a substation. Number of the bus bars used in the substation depends on the voltage rating of the substation and bus the switching requirements. Load will be distributed on both the buses and the bus coupler shall be normally closed. Maintenance of line breaker is not possible used in the 220 kV substation. Next one is isolator switch. This switch is used to make sure that an electrical circuit can be completely de-energized for service or maintenance. Such switches are often found in electrical distribution and industrial applications, where machinery must have its source of driving power removed for adjustment or repair. High voltage isolation switches are used in electrical substation to allow isolation of operators such as circuit breakers and transformers and transmission lines for maintenance. Next one, circuit breaker. A circuit breaker is an automatically operated electrical switch designed to protect an electrical circuit from damage caused by overload on short circuit. Its basic function is to detect a fault condition and interrupt current flow. Unlike a fuse, which operates once and then must be replaced, a circuit breaker can be reset to resume normal operation. Circuit breakers are made in varying sizes from small devices that protect an individual household appliances up to large switchgear designed to protect high voltage circuits, feeding and intricity. Next one, current transformer. The current transformer works on the principle of variable flux. In the ideal current transformer, secondary current would be exactly equal and opposite to the primary current. But as in the voltage transformer, some of the primary current or the primary ampere turns are utilized for magnetizing the core, thus leaving less than the actual primary ampere turns to be transformed into the secondary ampere turns. Next one is wave trap. Wave trap is nothing but low pass filter. It has a low impedance to 50 Hz and high impedance to carrier frequencies. Hence, it blocks the high frequency signals and allows the power frequency signal into the substation. Two types of wave traps are generally used. One is pedestal mounted type and other is top hanging type. Next one is CVT. CVT means capacitor voltage transformer. Commonly termed capacitor voltage transformer are devices used for coupling to a power line to provide a low voltage for the operation relays and metering equipments. Power line carrier accessories are provisions for future installation of carrier accessories may be included in the base. Coupling capacitor voltage transformer are commonly supplied without carrier accessories, especially at voltage above 11 kV, as more economical alternative to including the voltage transformer. This last one topic, lighting arrestor. Lighting arrestor are protective devices limiting surge voltage due to the lighting strikes or equipment faults or other events to prevent damage to equipment, disruption of service, also called a surge arrestor. Lighting arrestor are installed on many different pieces of equipment such as power poles and towers, power transformer, circuit breakers, bus structure and steel superstructure in substation.